Hello, in this video I will show how to embed a Word document in Excel. So if I want to embed a Word document in Excel, I will click on Insert and then I will click on Object and then I will click on Create from File and then I will Browse. So and I will browse and I will embed the content, embed the spreadsheet which I want to embed in my Excel file. There are two options, link to file and display as icon. So I'm clicking display as icon. And if I click on link to file, this will link my Word document to the original source. So if I make changes to that document, that changes will reflect to my Word file that is in Excel. If I click on this, okay, I got a link here. If I open it, it opens the file. It opens the file. So if I, let's say if I make changes to it, that's my file. If I make changes to it, for example, I made changes to this and I click on save. That change will be reflected in my Excel file. If I click on it, that change is reflected in my Excel file as I have linked that in my Word file, as I have linked that Word file to the original source. So this is how we will embed a Word document in Excel.